tech crew in the back and my tech crew backstage for getting all of this set up, for all the platforms here from Abington, for doing all that work. They're amazing. I need to thank Michael Gerber and David Alford for making all of the Kingsport program happen, and I especially need to thank my assistant and my husband, who happens to be my husband, Joshua Bullitt, who without him, there's no way this would have happened. So, thanks to all of them, and I think, without further ado, the Kingsport Elementary proudly presents Winnie the Pooh.
I wish you would have barged in, suddenly.
I didn't barge in. I've been here for quite some time.
The only clear mistake is up to...
Never mind, but those. It looks
Here I go.
Thank you.
Hurry up, we're blocking the door.
My word, how deep. They've never been rushed.
and my fur full of burrs and snarls?
Good coming. Then I'd just love to go over you with steel car.
You would?
Of course.
Maybe a bath. When shall we begin?
What?
Well, you just said.
I am not going to take care of you, Shrew. What with Rue feeling sick, and I can't be like Piglet.
Oh, Piglet, go home. You have me.
I'm very fond of Piglet. I don't think you can get very fond of you.
Such a challenge. I've never seen anything so dirty.
Oh, thank you. Piglet, from now on, we'll have to be ready. But whenever you need a bath, come over and we'll manage. Somehow.
Goodbye, Piglet.
I see them. Have they gone to Tanga's house yet?
Yes.
Look, she's putting water in the jug.
Already?
Ooh, there's smoke coming out of the water.
Steam, silly. She's scrubbing him with a great big brush. He's telling her the water is too hot. Telling him it's all his imagination.
Uh-oh, he's getting in.
He was my best friend. But after one comes the strength of me, best friend.
Is it terrible? Does it taste
a bad? A bad spoonful. Horrible. Ugh. Uh-oh.
Not right.